We're stepping into a big series head-to-head here, so it's different, it's interesting, it's fun, it's a cool experience, and you know, I'm excited for it.
We're obviously going to be in a very competitive series against each other, and we'll have a lot to talk about afterwards, that's for sure.
Once, kind of by accident, in between nose swabs.
Kind of weird because, you know, we're not obviously seeing each other, hanging out very much. I've bumped into a few times.
You know, my family's with his family, so I kind of know what's going on with what they're doing. And I know what he's doing here is probably very similar to what I'm doing.
A lot of time with your teammates.
Just hanging out, playing cards. And
I think we're kind of similar in the fact that we get very focused when we're getting on the ice. There's definitely been some things exchanged, but nothing too serious.
Hockey players
are for us. You're gonna let out some anger, you know? I don't know about trash. There's always some funny comments here and there throughout the season. I don't know what's gonna happen in the playoffs.
The competitiveness won't change. I'm still, you know, dreaming the day I can put that Stanley Cup over my head, and that's something that drives me every day.
Once you win it once, you just want to win it again. And when you don't have it, that's all you dream about as well. So it's just the ultimate prize, and it's not just for yourself. It's for the guys you do it with, and doing it for each other, and having that team camaraderie is there's nothing sweeter.
I know we won. And both of them have won cups, and I don't think they'd rub it in my face too much, but definitely something that I want to do.
Barkstall fires, he scores! The Canes on the power play. This game, now 3-2.
It's hard enough to try to beat your brother out of a playoff series, and I think we'll probably just keep to ourselves at least until this thing's over.
And that's it! The Carolina Hurricanes take game one of the Stanley Cup qualifying round with a 3-2 victory over the New York Rangers.
When you end someone's season, it's tough, and it's not something that we enjoy bragging in the family in general. And whoever moves on, I sure hope that they're gonna find a way to win it.